Zambia's president Edgar Lungu casting his vote Thursday morning in Lusaka. Lungu, who is seeking re-election, will try to fend off a perennial opposition challenger, Akande Ichilema, in a keenly observed vote in one of Africa's most stable democracies. In total, 16 candidates are vying for the presidency.
Please let them come and vote and go back home and stay and wait patiently and peacefully for the outcome. I hear some politicians are forgetting for people to hang around the polling centers. That will just bring chaos. You know, I've set the example, I've voted, I'm going home to stay, listen to the radio, newspapers, television, and wait for the results to be declared. That's what a good citizen does. So please don't hang around polling stations. You just get confusion, congestion, and unnecessary anarchy. The best thing to do is cast your vote quickly, go home.
Lungu came to power in 2015 after winning a disputed snap election to finish the term of President Michael Sata, who died in office. He was then elected to a full five-year term in 2016. Zambia will go for a second-round vote if none of the candidates get more than 50% of the votes cast.